копаем наши траншеи далеко на ничейной земле, некоторые лишь в 70 метрах от их линии обороны. Генерал Брусилов сказал нам, что элемент неожиданности бывает опаснее винтовки.
Капитан отобрал взвод самых сильных и храбрых наших бойцов. Наш маленький отряд должен будет штурмовать 3 вражеских окопа еще до прекращения артобстрела.
Россия, наша великая страна, могла прокормить целый мир, а нам не хватает еды. И не только еды, одежды, топлива, обуви. Как мы будем воевать без обуви?
Soldiers!
Clear the sector from enemy presence. Return to the combat area. We have secured the sector.
Граната!
objective up. We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective Apples. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Ловите гранату!
Secured the sector. Objective is within our reach.
Break,
remain.
Граната!
attack failed, soldiers. But the Russian spirit is never defeated. We do not lack confidence. We do not lack the will. So fight again, to victory.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
Thank you. shit!
And we lose. We still live. The dream of victory is not over. We have one last chance to see these Habsburg dogs to their graves. Stand up, soldiers. Stand up and fight again.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
Thank you.
ранили. Я тебе помогу. Аптечка пригодится. Ранили? Я тебе помогу. Держи аптечку. Да ты ранен. Я тебя подлечу. Аптечка, лови. Вот тебе аптечка! Аптечка! Аптечка, подлечись! Аптечка!
We have lost objective butter.
лови! Аптечка!
Fought like lions, but have lost this battle. Your passion for our motherland will never stop. And you will fight again. Only the dead have seen the end of this war.
By the beginning of 1916, it was becoming increasingly clear that Russia could no longer sustain the losses from several failed operations while maintaining loyalty to the autocratic and ever more dysfunctional monarchy of Tsar Nicholas II. If the Austro-Hungarians had managed to halt the first Brusilov advance, inflicting further wounds on Russia, it is likely that anger amongst the people at home would have ignited the revolution immediately, leading to the Bolsheviks pulling Russia out of the war before the winter set in, a huge blow to the Allied alliance.